Humpty Dumpty is a well-known children's nursery rhyme and has been sung for centuries. However, what are the origins of this rhyme? As one might assume, it relates to a period of history in which, after Humpty had a great fall, the king's men weren't able to put him together again. But what is Humpty Dumpty? The term first came about in the 15th century as a slur against a person who was on the rounder side, and the current association of Humpty being an egg shape stems from Lewis Carroll's novel Through the Looking Glass in 1871. However, there is evidence of a more specific reference. A common belief, which is widely supported by military historians, is that it refers to a period in the English Civil War from 1642 to 1651, specifically to 1648 and 49, in which there was a cannon positioned on a wall of the city of Colchester used by the Royalist soldiers against the Roundhead Army, and it was called Humpty Dumpty, possibly due to its size and the fact that it could wipe out the invading Roundhead Army. However, parliamentarians were able to eventually destroy the wall beneath the cannon, causing Humpty Dumpty to fall and break into pieces. All the king's men were unable to put Humpty together again. Another explanation is that King Charles I himself is referred to as Humpty Dumpty, which relates to the Siege of Colchester, whereby the following year, in a great fall from power, he was captured and beheaded in 1649. Whilst there are other versions of what this could refer to, this association to the Civil War certainly holds significant weight, and whether Humpty Dumpty refers specifically to Charles I or to the cannon used by the Royalists, the Civil War association is perhaps more likely to be the case than any other explanation to its origin. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to be updated with new videos.